today I'm demoing a 1935, approximately, circa 1935, Antoine Courtois. It's serial number 5475, dates it around 1935. And it's in almost perfect condition. There are a couple of small dings, virtually invisible. You got to look for them. There is two places where some plating looks like it was scratched off. Minor scratches over by the pinky ring. Pinky ring, as you'll see from the pictures, reads AC, Antoine Courtois. And it's a heavy gauge, large bore instrument. It has a really deep register. It sounds great down low, really loud and clear voice down low. And I've used it as a player for years, and it's a really worthy instrument, a real professional grade instrument, and a really terrific pedigreed vintage instrument to play.